Hey everyone, I'm Adam Oldfield. I'm the president of Vacuum and Furnace Duct Cleaning, FPM3, and the host on Tech Talk on 900 CHML, and also heard on AM 640. So today I wanted to talk about something that we're all going to be desperately looking at. It's the end of May. We're talking within a week. Ontario's opening up, trusting any other side situations not rising. We are desperate to get out. We are desperate to get out of the country. We are travel anxious to get moving. And like many people, I wanted to bring this up as I speak about this on the radio show regularly pertaining to how people are susceptible to ransomware. Well, one of the biggest scams that are starting to rise right now is travel scams. Yes, people are getting robocalls, they're getting emails, and they're coming from legitimate companies, from Marriott, from Delta Airlines, Air Canada, Disney. And as much as all of these companies are going to be probably going to be offering discounted encouragement for us to get back out and travel, this is the time when most scammers and hackers are sitting frothing at the mouth to hopefully take advantage of this. So here's what I wanted to bring up. So first of all, if you're going to be traveling and looking to travel, this is the time you might want to be making sure that you purchase or take a look at getting involved with a company that would be more legitimate. So go directly to a hotel or a travel agency, because trust me, they could use the business more than anyone right now if you're talking about a business that was very much impacted. So as we're getting ready to open up and book those trips, and we have yet to be determined to travel without a vaccination passport, that's still up for debate. Europe's doing it. We could be expecting it at some point in Canada once we understand what the government leaders are going to be doing. So with that, I just want to encourage this, because ransomware is rampant and they are looking for every opportunity. So as we see deals and demand wanting to match, we are going to be very, very quick to give our credit cards. So to save yourself the challenge of possibly learning very quickly what Bitcoin is because your computer is encrypted, or you're going to be calling a credit card company because you purchased a trip that doesn't exist, I just keep your eyes open. This is just a little bit of a heads up that this is going to be a serious issue rolling out in the next few months. I'm Adam Oldfield. Make sure you tune in to Tech Talk every Friday night, 900 CHML at 11:30. Thanks, guys, for watching.